It's important to remember that obviously Joe Biden, his family, members of the campaign were in that audience in Cleveland during the debate.
Yeah.
And obviously with at least 5-6 members of Trump's family and entourage not wearing masks inside that room, there is a good chance that they were exposed. Now, whether they caught anything, whether they have the virus or not, who knows? But obviously, there was increased risk that that, in fact, did happen because several members of President Trump's family, against the guidelines and against the advice of the Cleveland Clinic, refused to wear masks.
And the president has it.